So here's the engine. You can see down in here it has a lot of room to work on things like water pump. And over here, you can see the fan in there and that metal shroud.